In this video, we want to learn quick shortcuts to insert and delete rows and columns. What do we want? We want to insert a column before quarter 1 details. So press Ctrl space to highlight the column. Press Ctrl Shift plus to insert the column. If you want to insert few more columns, then press F4. F4 is to repeat the previous task. The previous task was to insert the column. So if you press F4, it will keep on adding columns to it. Now let's suppose we want to delete the column. So press Ctrl space to highlight the column and press Ctrl minus. Ctrl minus is to delete the highlighted column. If you press F4, then it will continue to delete the highlighted column. Now let's suppose you want to insert the row before each region. So click and press Shift space. Shift space to highlight this row. And press Ctrl Shift plus. Ctrl Shift plus is to insert row. If you want to insert few more rows, then press F4. Now let's suppose we want to delete these rows now. So press Shift space and press Ctrl minus. Now press F4. Now let's suppose you want to insert multiple rows in one go. So what you can do, Shift space, highlight rows as much as you want to insert, press Ctrl Shift plus. And we also want to insert few columns, then Ctrl space, highlight columns, press Ctrl Shift plus. That's the same thing you have to do when you want to delete columns or rows. Ctrl space, highlight columns, Ctrl minus, Shift space, highlight rows, Ctrl minus.